Oh dear, it's that time of year again. It's the Lorne Eurovision Song Contest. And this year, we're all about staying at home, but going away. Now, don't let his hair distract you from his emotion.
I've been waiting such a long time, looking out for you, but you're not here. What's another year? I've been waking such a long time, reaching out for you, but you're not here. What's another year? What's another year to someone who's lost everything that he owns? What's another year to someone who's getting used to being alone?
Okay, I'm not one for wrapping up children in cotton wool, but even I see the danger side of singing on a roller coaster. Now, this one looks like it's been filmed on a Tamagotchi. The Tamagotchi's got cameras. Now, we're off to Cyprus for a contestant that would give Joe Wicks a run for his money.
That must be 26.
That is perfect, so.
Oh, you weren't wrong. That was perfection. Now we're off to Poland. And this is a beautiful rendition, if I must say. Lorne Primary's very own Grease Lightning. This is McQuaid.
This is the Greek winner from 2005.
Now, we're off to Estonia. Now, I don't know why, but I always fancy a cheese string after this one. Or to mop my floor, one or the other.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, now we're off to Portugal, and there's been a lot of gimmicks in Eurovision over the years, and something that we've not seen. What's the one thing has been missing? You're absolutely right. Serenading a cat. Now we're going down under to see one of the most fantastic haircuts since Jason and Kylie's wedding, Australia.
Good day everyone, this is from Australia.
Now we're off to Spain for some, I suppose, funky dancing by Miss Quigley. Now, if you think miming is hard, try miming in Finnish. Or, if you find miming hard, another tactic, don't move your mouth.
Belgium 2003.
Now remember kids, if you brush your teeth every day, you can have a wonderful smile like this. He's also your teacher. Now, I don't know why, but Miss Ferguson looks a little cross right now. Now, we're off to Sweden. And I don't know why, but I always thought it would be greener. What's worse than one, Mr. Kimmett? That's right, five of them.
A smile, a hug, a bird of prey, you haven't received for days. For long, you feel mistreated. In a world where your poem sounds fake. Woo, 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 and the love is replaced by the fame. A million hearts of a million people. Deep down you were born to be real. A million lies in a million temples. It's only few that come up by me.
We're now off to Italy for a little bit of sightseeing. Wonderful. We're now off to Malta for some impromptu read-write ink. Get your hankies ready, it's Germany. Now we're off to visit Moldova, and Mrs. Geddes doing what she does best, ripping up the dance floor. Now we're off to Iceland for a lesson in how to kick a pigeon out of the sky. Watch carefully. We're now off to France for our second last performance of the night. We hope you enjoy it. Now for everyone's favorite diva from Austria, Conchita Wurst. Thank you so much for joining us for Lorne at Eurovision. And we want to say a big thank you to everyone involved. And we miss every one of our learners and our friends. And we'll see you soon.